Bank Central Asia is investing $15 million in the FinTech. The largest bank in Indonesia, Bank Central Asia, will use startups to reach customers previously considered unbankable. Central Capital Venture, venture capital of BCA, is planning to collaborate with FinTech companies which will support BCA and its subsidiaries' ecosystem.